Hi everyone, welcome to Baby Time. I'm Andrea here at Wilmette Public Library. We're gonna sing some songs and do some rhymes and bounces. Let's start with hi, hello, and how are you? Let's sing together. Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you today? Now I'm gonna clap my hands. Watch how the grown-ups clap their hands. Hi, hello, and clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Hi, hello, and clap your hands. How are you today? Hooray! Oh, it's so nice to see you all today. Usually in baby time, we're in this room and I've got 20 or 30 babies all around me. We have so much fun in baby time and I'm looking forward to the day when we can do it all in person again. Okay. Let's do our next song, Make Your Hands Go Clap, Clap, Clap. It's the same tune. Let's watch our grown-ups clap hands some more. You can practice clapping your hands. Here we go. Make your hands go clap, 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 clap. Make your hands go clap, 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 my sweet baby. Isn't that fun? Yay! We got some applause for that one. Hooray! Let's do it again. We love clapping. Don't we love clapping? Make your hands go clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. Make your hands go clap, clap, clap. My sweet baby. Yay! Oh, I see we've got babies with their own babies too. So fun. Okay, let's sing a song. Let's sing Bumpin' Up and Down in My Little Red Wagon. I see I have some regulars here, so you probably know this one by now. Has anyone tried this in the stroller? You did? Oh, isn't it fun? Okay, let's sing it again. Bumpin' up and down in my little red wagon. Bumpin' up and down in my little red wagon. Bumpin' up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? Oh, yeah. Let's do it again. Do it some more. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? Yay. Oh, that was fun. That was so much fun. Let's do another one that's great for travel. This is a chant called the smooth road. First, we're going to sway on the smooth road. Yeah, just like that. Good. And then we're going to bump a little bit on the rough road. It's a little bit rough. They're repaving. It's a little rough, not too bad. And then we go over a bumpy road. Oh, lots of bumps. And potholes, oh no. And then at the end, oh no, a hole. Right, so we could fall back or we could fall down. That's a very exciting part of this chant. Okay, let's do it two times. A smooth road, a smooth road, a smooth road. A rough road, a rough road, a rough road, a rough road. A bump. Bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Wow, you all went into a deep hole there. Let's do it again. A smooth road, a smooth road, a smooth road. A rough road, a rough road, a rough road, a rough road.
Go.
A bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road. Uh-oh, a-hole, oh no. Wow, that was a deep hole. Hi friends, welcome. Should we do rough road one more time? We have some new friends that just came in. A smooth road, a smooth road, a smooth road. A rough road, a rough road, a rough road, a rough road. A bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road. Uh-oh, a hole, whoops. Oh my. Good thing that wasn't a real road. You damaged my car. Okay, next let's do a little tickle. Let's do roundabout wee mousy. You could draw a circle on baby's belly or on baby's palm like this. Then we're going to walk the fingers up and do a little tickle. Roundabout, roundabout, wee mousy. Up the tree, into the housey. Roundabout, roundabout, wee mousy. Up the tree, into the housey. Oh, Bear likes that. Bear says, more, more. Roundabout, roundabout, wee mousy. Up the tree, into the housey. All right, enough tickling. Okay, let's do TikTok. Remember TikTok from last week? We're going to sway like the pendulum in a TikTok, in a grandfather clock. Okay, tick. Tick-tock, tick-tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, stop. What time is it? It's 1 o'clock. Cuckoo. Tick-tock, tick-tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, stop. What time is it? It's 2 o'clock. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Tick tock, tick tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick tock, tick tock. Stop. What time is it? It's 3 o'clock. Cuckoo. 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 Yay. Oh, we're getting to the point where they know it and they look forward to it, and I could see their eyes get all excited. I love that. When we get to that point. Woo-hoo! Okay, let's play with our scarves and play peekaboo. Can I play peekaboo with you? Peekaboo, peekaboo. I see you. I see you. I see your button nose. I see your tiny toes. I see you, peekaboo. Yay! I'm gonna play peekaboo with Bear now. I'm gonna lay Bear down. Let's play peekaboo. Peekaboo, peekaboo. I see you, I see you. I see your button nose. I see your tiny toes. I see you. Peek-a-boo. Yay! And that's the peek-a-boo song. Yeah, high five. High five for that. Okay, here's my favorite. We're going to sing Bar of Soap. This is a great song for bath time. You can use a scarf or whatever you got. I'm going to give Bear a bath. Let's wash Bear's hands. Where are your hands? That's your hands. And... yeah, where is your belly button? There it is. Where is your chin? Chin, that's your chin. Wash Bear's chin. Where is Bear's neck? Where is your neck? This is my neck. This is Bear's neck. Let's wash Bear's neck. Okay, what about Bear's feet? Where are your feet? Feet. I'm washing the soles of his feet. Yes. So, you know, the more you speak to your baby and sing to your baby and read to your baby, the greater their listening vocabulary will be, because they develop that listening vocabulary before their speaking vocabulary. So they understand a lot more before they talk, right? The soles of the feet. That's a good word. Are you ready? Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Oh, it's slippy and it's slidey over everybody's hidey. Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Let's sing it again. Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Oh, I'd slippy and I'd slidey over everybody's hidey. Oh, I wish I was a little bar of soap, bar of soap. Yay! All right, thank you. Let's practice our signs. We've learned a lot of signs this session. We learned milk. Anyone know the sign for milk? Like a little squeeze, couple squeezes, milk. I love it when I drink my milk. Drink my milk, drink my milk. I love it when I drink my milk. May I have some more? And there's more. Pinch your fingers together and give a couple taps. More. Yeah. We also learned all done. Who knows all done? All done. Right? Just kind of flip it out. I'm done with that. All done. We also learned hurt. I don't have a song for hurt. It's a very important one. So you can point your fingers and do a little twist. Now your baby will probably do it their own way. And then once you recognize how they do it, that's fine. As long as you can communicate, you'll understand what they're trying to say. And you can put the hurt near where it hurts. So if baby bangs their head, hurt. Like that. Okay. And we learned mother and father. We learned mother, father, mommy, daddy, whatever words you use at home. And we learned book. Just like opening a book. Book. Right? So if we practice that every time we read a book, your baby can tell you when they want you to read a book to them. Isn't that cool? Book. Yeah. Okay. Babies are like, enough of that. One more song. Let's shake our shakers. Do you have a shaker handy? Yeah, good. Or you can just shake your fist. Shake it up high. Shake it down low. Shake it to the side. Good. We're going to shake it over our shoulders. We're going to shake it over our heads. We're gonna shake it over our tummy, and then we tuck them into bed. Like my shaker? Ooh, it has beads that go down. Isn't that cool? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna shake my shaker up, shake my shaker down, shake my shaker to the side, and shake it all around in a circle. Shake it over your shoulder, shake it over your head, shake it over your tummy, and tuck it into bed. Good night, shaker. Let's wake up those shakers, shall we? Wake up, shakers! Shake your shaker up, and shake your shaker down. Shake your shaker to the side, and shake it all around. Shake it over your shoulder, shake it over your head, shake it over your tummy, and tuck it into bed. Yay! Very nice. Let's shake those shakers one last time. Woo! Shaker party! All right. Oh my goodness, we got two songs left. Bear's gonna sit over here and listen. We're gonna sing our lullaby. Yo te amo. I'm going to sing it in with the Spanish, I love you, yo te amo. And then maybe you can unmute and tell me how you like to say I love you if you say I love you in another language. I'd love to learn how to say I love you in as many languages as possible. Here we go. Yo te amo, yo te amo. All day long I sing this little song to you. Yo Yo te amo, yo te amo. Darling, I love you. I love you. Does anyone say I love you in another language at home? Or just know of another language? Nobody. If no one volunteers, I'm going to ask Jacinta to remind me how you say I love you in Swedish. That was fun.
Jag älskar dig.
Jag älskar dig. Jag älskar dig. We're going to sing I love you in Swedish. Ready? Jag älskar dig. Jag älskar dig. All day long I sing this little song to you. Jag älskar dig. Jag älskar dig. Darling, I love you. Isn't that nice? Okay. One more song. We're going to sing the more we get together. Thank you for coming to Baby Time today. Yeah. Let's sing together. Joining me today for Baby Time. I hope you had fun too. Do you want to unmute? Let's all unmute and say hooray!
Hooray!